Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how you can find out which type of Windows operating system you have. This is really easy and quick steps. Right click on start button and select system. Here you can see which system type in your computer. I have here a system type 64-bit operating system x64 based processor. So that's how you can find out which type of Windows operating system you have.